At the request of King Ludwig I, the German painter Joseph Karl Stieler painted a series of portraits of Germany's most beautiful women. Painted between 1827 and 1850, the pictures focused on the beauty ideal of Ludwig I, rather than on the social status of the portrait women. There are German princesses and simple townswomen, such as Helene Sedlmayr, daughter of a Munich shoemaker. Let's take a look at some of the portraits from the famous gallery, which we have brought to life for you with the help of artificial intelligence.